Good morning and welcome back to Batted Arena with Doc Stout. This is me. this is our second try with the Warlock. I built the deck yesterday and was pretty happy with it, but unfortunately couldn't get there in the first game. But I'm going to hop right back in and see we've got a couple valuable creatures here. There's a few interesting synergies, and never got to see Deathwing, just got aggroed out before anything relevant happened. Let's see if I can't grind my way towards a Deathwing win. I mean, there are other lines of play, but I've actually never played with that legendary, so I hope to at least resolve him once before this deck gets retired due to losses. As always, if you have suggestions, comment when I post this on Facebook. Sorry, not Facebook. YouTube. That's what I get for not sleeping enough. Alright, another Jaina. If I remember right, yesterday's blowout was as a result of Jaina. I think I'm going to get rid of both of these. I want a chance to get a minion to get value here. Yeah. Unfortunately, that's not a really good minion against a mage. Whatever. They want a 2-for-1 themselves to get rid of that thing. On turn one, that's fine. Yep. It's actually not technically a 2-for-1, I guess. Give me something I can cast. The deck says, no, sir, we won't be doing that. All these one toughness things against the mage. Blah. Oh, there's Deathwing. Got a Dread Infernal in my hand when I have a Void Caller. That's freaking awesome. From the void I come. All right, now we've got him on the board. I can't remember how many other demons are in the deck. I can't remember if I had 2 Dread Infernals or not. That'd be pretty sweet. Doesn't matter. He's a sheep. Just gives him taunt.
For the Lich King!
I guess we go this way and try to play Sun Fury Protector next turn. One damage to all other characters. I could drop the Dread Infernal too. Fairy Dragon? Interesting. Sun Fairy Protector. Man, I wish I knew what that secret was. Okay. 2 copies of the Dancing Swords. I'm not so concerned about that. Looks like we're well ahead on board. But, the mage is the right class to punish us for that.
I got
be
this.
Very careful here. Okay. Didn't have a vaporize. Let's get another card. It's gonna get two more copies of duplicate. Okay. It's just gonna let me continue to draw cards. That's fine by me.
Join or die, or both.
Hungry Crab. Okay, on the off chance that we see a Murloc on the next turn, let's hold back just for one turn. I don't think that's gonna happen. That sucks. They're frozen. Hellfire is actually actively bad right now. Yeah, no reason to overextend. Mages have way too many ways to kill things. And I'm behind on life. I need to get in there for some more. Yeah. Pops both of them. Get in. Hit as hard as I may. That way Hellfire will just get me a ton of cards next turn. I don't want to hit my life any worse. That puts me in a bad spot. More owl. Lord of the Arena. Ah, anything but Deathwing. Oh, this game hates me. I had all those cards. That was the one I didn't want to get hit with. It didn't matter. Oh my god. Of course they had the direct damage spell. That's why I am bad at arenas. But at least I've got that thing to kill a random Murloc. Way to go. Alright. Is this going to be another 0-3 done? Man. If you are in Twitch right now, I am unfortunately not in the channel. On Fridays, I go into work a little earlier, so I usually don't have time to set up the laptop to watch chat. Alright, let's hope I can pull a win out of this. Otherwise, this series, I swear, I am not throwing these games to make the title relevant. Alright. Finally not up against Jaina. Almost a curve out there. I don't have any real early removal aside from Shadow Bolt. Just get in. Hope for a 2-drop on the next turn. Because I'm just going to be plinking away. Hey, at least somebody can't turn my guys into freaking sheep this time. Draw a card. Splat. Pass. What's your big turn? Oh, I don't like that thing. What you gonna do? Lightning Bolt? No, Earthshock.
Yeah, that's a thing. I don't want to waste all my mana right now. Take a Shadow Bolt. Let's get some power on the board. It's gonna be hard to grind out against Shaman since they can make things that impact the board.
I'll put it on your tab.
Grind out some more card advantage. Get in for some damage.
Squire, attend me.
Ready, sir.
That's fine.
Join or die.
Okay. He's gonna take him out most likely, and then I'm gonna take four to the face. I've been here before. We're gonna death rattle, are we? It appears that I'm in immediate need of a Hellfire. This is fine.
Shields up.
All right. Come on, Infernal. What? What happened to my death rattle? Did I just get screwed? I think the game just totally screwed me.
My shield for Argus.
Wow, I am very disappointed. Bet you that death rattle won't fail to trigger. I have to look into why that could possibly have happened. Maybe I misread the card. Oh boy. I really need a top deck Hellfire. Nah, of course, the, death rattles that hurt me trigger every single time. I've got 7 left.
Get behind me.
Why not? Yeah, I am completely despondent at this point because I don't know what happened. A large part of my strategy was based on getting a free demon out of my deck. Maybe I misread it. Maybe it was out of hand. Failure to read the card is yet another thing that can make a person bad at arenas. Ugh. I'm not even sure that Hellfire gets me out now. Nope, it's too little too late every single time. I guess I'll build up the board a little.
Ready, sir.
I kind of feel this is already over. And, yeah. Does he have enough to get me? Yep. That's more than enough. Man, another 0-3 drop run. Blah. Terrible at this game. Alright, well, I'm taking the weekend off of getting my teeth kicked in, but I will be back Monday with more battered arenas. I'd like to thank you for tuning in. Before I go, we'll actually look at the box. See what I get. Besides a net loss in gold, I get a pack and 30, so a little better than the last time. Alright, that's going to be it. This is Doc Stout with Battered Arena, and I'm signing out.